You see, in a 25 kVA, 2000 by 200 volts transformer, iron copper losses are given. 350 watts as well as and 400 watts respectively. Okay. Calculate the values of the iron and copper loss, which will give maximum efficiency. These are maximum efficiency formula we have to use to calculate this. We have already derived the maximum efficiency conditions. Okay. And also calculate the value of the maximum efficiency. Here, let the power factor is not mentioned. I told already, when the power factor is not specifically given, you have to take it as a unity power factor. So the at maximum efficiency, we know iron loss equal to copper loss, Pi equal to Pc. This we have to apply immediately. So therefore, Pi plus Pc is equal to 2 Pi. They have given iron and copper losses as 350 and 400 respectively they have given. Here, whatever the copper losses are there, that you have taken as 350 highest value. And at maximum efficiency, we'll take, because they have given iron loss 350, copper loss 400. But iron loss equal to copper loss. Iron loss is equal to 350, you are taking that because sum is equal to 2 Pi. Will take 2 into 350. So what is the maximum efficiency formula? Vi cos phi output by output input. Output plus losses. 2 Pi. So I substitute V2 I2. So they have given V2 is equal to. So how much they have given? This is 25 kVA. 2000 by 200 volts they have given. So if you substitute those values, because Vi they have given directly. This 25 is nothing but Vi output. Directly we can take Vi 2000 into 1 cos phi by output plus 2 times of 350. That is equal to 97.3%. So one must know the maximum efficiency condition. So next, another problem, the maximum efficiency of a 500 kVA 3300 by 500 volts 50 head single phase transformer is 0.97 per unit. Now you see it is in per unit and occurs at 75% of the full load. Maximum efficiency occurs at 75% of the full load at unity power factor. If the leakage impedance is 10%, calculate voltage regulation at a full load power factor 0.8 lag. So these are some typical problems. Okay, so you can see they have given the voltage rating as 500 kVA, we can take that V2 into I2 is equal to 500. They have given M value, that means percentage of the load. We are taking either X or M as 0.75. Cos phi is 1. At maximum efficiency, iron loss equal to copper loss. We know that. Therefore, N max formula you write. This is 2 Pi. And if you substitute all the values given, including maximum efficiency, therefrom you can get iron loss. What they are asking, calculate the voltage regulation at full load, power factor 0.8 lag. And first you have calculated iron loss. At maximum efficiency, we know M is equal to square root of Pi by copper loss. This is M formula. So if you substitute these values, you will get copper loss. PC. From the copper loss, we can calculate the resistance. Okay, resistance equal to loss by V into I. Okay, so resistance can be obtained. So therefrom you can calculate Z per unit. What is Z per unit they have given? Leakage impedance is 10%. 10% means 10 by 100, 0.1. This is in per unit, this is also in per unit. Okay. So, from this you can calculate the X. X is equal to square root of Z square minus R square. So, after getting X value, why you have calculated all these? To substitute in the regulation formula. What is the regulation formula? R per unit cos phi plus X per unit sin phi. That's what you have seen in the per unit. Therefrom regulation we got. If you convert this regulation into percentage, it is 7.52%. So like this, we can see many problems on this transformer. Thank you.